The gang's all here. Two prideful clans striking a cautious truce. Or perhaps cowardly would be more fitting. Are you more afraid now that she's attacked you?
I see. So it really is you behind all this. I don't know why you've been on our tails in the first place, but your luck ran out as soon as you made us your enemy.
Enemy? Ignorant, baneful. Don't flatter yourself.
What do you mean by that?
Ugh, that's enough talking already. She's the enemy, and we blow her away. That's all we gotta know.
I'll be leaving the rest in your hands.
I'd love to play with you personally, but I am a busy woman. I simply don't have the time to be entertaining princesses right now.
Wait!
So, you're the same as us, huh? I was hoping my intuition was wrong.
Sis, I think she might be... Miss!
I don't give a shit who she is. I'm paying her back for this whole fucking mess. What the hell's wrong with this chick?
Oh, she's serious now. We got a mountain of questions to ask both you and that woman, you know?
Yeah.
Come on, gotta be kidding.
Wait, we still have so many questions!
Saki, was that who I think it is?
Yeah.
We need to go after her.
Okay. We finally know the location of the puppet master behind this whole scheme. Her base is located northwest from here. It's a research facility on a remote island.
Sis, we have to stop her right away! If we don't, things could get even worse for everyone!
Ugh, don't gotta ask me twice. Let's bust on in there. Aya, Saki, quit twiddling your tits! I don't know how you two know those two, but we gotta focus on knocking them flat.
I'm well aware, thank you. You ready, Saki?
I'm ready. Let's take her down and end this once and for all.
We only have one shot to approach the island. And once you drop, there's no guarantee I'll be able to come pick you up later. There, that's the place.
Intel suggests this facility was originally an organic research lab. I don't know exact details about what was studied within, but experiments in both brainwashing and cloning have been done. Due to the thickness of the walls, however, I'm gonna lose my signal with you in there. Good luck, and please, come back in one piece.
Don't worry about a thing. We'll wrap this up in no time.
That's right. I'll do my best as well. See?
Wait around too much.
We'll get to later, Anna.
You're a bad man! Thank you. it.
Yeah.
You princesses have come quite far, which must mean...
Means you're all that's left, bitch. You might as well just surrender.
Your time has come. There is no escape.
How quaint! Even with all your strength, your resolution is utterly blind, isn't it? You just take out the enemies you've been ordered to. You truly are sheep. Among sheeple?
What would you know? You have no idea who we are! No idea what we've gone through!
You're the ones without a clue! You understand nothing of the Banefuls, or the world's true nature. Nothing! You've really lost it, you know that? Rage at me if you must. Once my research is complete, the Banefuls and the Vampirics alike will be no more. It won't be long now. Soon the world will be reborn into a paradise devoid of conflict!
But why? We live our own lives day by day. We make our own futures. There's not a soul out there who wants this. Not from you.
Are you worried I'm going to kill you? That's not my intention. You princesses have an important role to play in this brave new world.
You're just trying to piss us off now. Saya, Aya, Saki, let's go.
You will soon learn of your own inadequacies and the power of your creator! Now then, let's see what you princess...